everyone, welcome to the video.
So today we have quite a special video. Bring Me the Horizon just came out with their newest single.
That's fucking terrifying, Jesus Christ.
Off of their, I think this is gonna be off of Next Gen, which is the next project they're gonna drop. This was supposed to drop in September, which I am a little sad that it didn't, but it's still coming, so I don't really care. But yeah, Bring Me has been popping off like crazy in the past year. Like, they did hella collabs, they dropped a whole bunch of singles, and yeah, so I'm excited to hear what this one's about. I heard two snippets of it. I know it's gonna be like kind of like a heavier one. If you didn't know before, Bring Me the Horizon used to be like a crazy heavy metal band, and now they're kind of diving back into that style, which is cool. Personally, me, I've always been a fan of heavier Bring Me, so I'm pretty excited for this. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop wasting time, let's get into this video. Turn it up. Okay. Okay, this part right here is one of the snippets I already heard, so yeah, I don't know what my point is with that is, but uh-huh. Oh, here we go. Okay. All right, before we get into the next part here, I'm fucking with the song so far. It's a little less heavier than I expected. I feel like that one snippet kind of like shaped my expectation of how the song was gonna be. But it's still sick. It's still like, it's still Bring Me, you know what I mean? Like, you still got the fucking, like, the rhythm guitars in the chorus. You still got like the synthy kind of shit going on. Oh, I need a breakdown. If there isn't a breakdown in this part, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, there's definitely a breakdown coming. Wait. Come on. Okay, fuck yeah. Yo, what? Okay. That kind of like, that part was sick. Aw, it's over. Oh, is it? It's not over, okay. Okay, it's basically over, whatever. Well, that I fuck with that. That was fucking sick. I'm really happy to see Bring Me getting back into like the kind of like the heaviness of their music, because like I said before, I've always liked heavier Bring Me, and that's just me. Preferably, I've always liked heavier stuff. But yeah, this song was fucking sick. I'm glad we got a breakdown. That was a heavy ass breakdown too. Goddamn. But yeah. So that was the other single from Next Gen. I don't know if this is gonna be on Next Gen or not. I read a post somewhere that said it might not, but then again, I don't really know. But yeah. So this song was sick, and I am very looking forward to when Next Gen drops, because that album or EP or whatever it is, it's gonna be a fucking banger. All right, well, my time is up. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll be making more reaction videos in the future, so if you have a song that you want to see me react to, just drop it down in the comments below, and I'll probably check it out. But yeah, that was the video. Goodbye.